This segment of Montana Matters is sponsored by the Billings Depot.
We're joined by the Billings Depot as well as Q2, and we're talking about all things REVEL today. This is the Depot's largest fundraiser of the year. It's coming up April 3rd and 4th. This is an experiential dining event where sponsors and community members come together all to support the historic Billings Depot. Q2 is sponsoring a Cove this year. I want to introduce you to the Cove team members. We have Zoe Zandora. I think you might have seen her before on Q2. Familiar face there. We have Emily Krieger. She's with Ferguson. She's representing the artists at the Dining Cove. And Stephen Heineman. He is the chef at Stacked, of course, which is a wonderful restaurant. We cannot wait to try your food at the Dining Cove. So let's talk a little bit, Stephen, first about what REVEL is.
Well, having done REVEL last year, it was a great experience, a lot of fun. And what it really is to me is this coming together of prom night and Mardi Gras, all these things in one to create this exciting piece that brings the greatest parts of our community together, you know, artists, chefs, just creative talent that puts together this fun time.
Right, it's such a collaborative event. Okay, so Zoe, we've all been waiting to know, what is the Cove theme?
Okay, drum roll, it's Give Light, which is a little different. And Give Light, you know, our parent company Scripps really lives by their motto, which is Give Light and people will find their own way. And I think that's really important in this, is that we want to highlight people in our community because they're the ones that give light and really shed light on everyone day to day. So this will be a kind of a fun new twist, and I think it'll be, we're excited, it's our first year, so. Can't wait to give light.
And giving light, like giving back to the community. Yeah. We have such a great community. Speaking of lighting, we have Ferguson, of course, Emily, experts in lighting. Talk to us about how your art will be incorporated.
Yes, so as Zoe mentioned, we are going to highlight people of the community. So we have portraits that we're gonna lay out and really highlight using lights. So we might backlight those, really to showcase those the best that we can. And then I'm gonna come up with some swanky fun light fixture that really kind of fits into our theme and the overall history just of Billings as well, so we can tie that in.
Okay, that's a lot of fun. What about the food, Stephen? How will that be incorporated?
Well, bringing light isn't a literal term for me. Really, bringing light for me is bringing, you know, the spice from the community. And spice means people of all different locations, generations that will pull together everything from Europe to South America to Texas. And we'll bring those together in some really bright spice and highlight those, like the diversity that's within our own great community.
Okay, this sounds amazing. We want to thank Q2 so much for being involved in the community and supporting this event, as well as our partners, Stacked, as well as Ferguson, Emily. All of you guys are amazing for coming together. So we should mention again, this is April 3rd and 4th at the Billings Depot. If you'd like to buy individual tickets, those are available, or you can purchase a Dining Cove. Maybe you want to come sit in the Q2 Cove and experience the light that we're shedding on the community, giving back, supporting everything that's so great about Billings and supporting the historic Billings Depot as well. What are you guys most excited about?
Oh gosh, the food and the dressing up, I think, is gonna be so much fun. And it just seems like, I don't know, it's our first time, so we're really excited just to experience the whole community coming together with so many different ideas. I know
you walk in the room and you don't really know what to expect, but this is a very different fundraising event. Great for a date night, maybe a ladies' night out. Thanks so much.
Thank you.